Well, hi everybody, and welcome to Wild Wonders of America in Colorado. I'm your host, Karen King, and I'm here at the Sand Wash Basin up in the northwest corner of the state. And I'm out here looking for the wild horses. We're going to see how many we can find. I know they rounded up a lot last year in 2021, but hopefully we will find some horses. So come along with me. Let's go see what we can find. Sand Wash Basin is a beautiful, vast high desert covering nearly 160,000 acres. It's early June, and you can see the rain moving across the basin. My first stop was at Lake Pond on County Road 67. It had plenty of water and signs the horses had been there. In previous years, it has been dry. There was even a pair of American avocets in breeding colors. Last year, in September of 2021, the government rounded up over 600 horses by helicopter, leaving only 300 or so wild horses. It feels like a ghost town compared to previous years of looking for horses in the basin. My next stop was at the oasis. On my arrival, I saw signs of horses, and to my surprise, there was a lot of water. This was just a mud hole last year. It looks like there will be plenty of water to last through the hot summer for the horses and the wildlife. Finally, after almost 2 days, I saw this lone bachelor stallion way off in the distance on County Road 52, I believe it was. He didn't seem too interested in being watched and quickly slipped out of sight. The skies were turning dark again, so I headed out of the basin. Far away, there was another bachelor stallion standing on a hill. As I looked up, I saw a running horse figure in the clouds in the upper left-hand corner, hopefully a sign of things to come. I quickly left the basin as it began to rain. I often wonder why the horses will stand on a hill with the wind blowing in their manes. I think the wind helps keep away all the biting insects. The next morning, I headed off further east to a different part of the basin to look for horses. I found this small band running to water, but where? Obviously, the horses knew where they were going. Little did I know, but Copper Springs was just around the corner of the butte. By the time I got to Copper Springs, the small band was leaving, but I saw these two bachelor stallions. The white stallion had swollen knees, probably the result from a kick or strike from another stallion. He seemed to be getting along okay, though. After they left, I saw a beautiful dun stallion named Cavalier come trotting to the water. He was all alone, like a lot of other stallions who lost their mares during the roundup. On day 4, I found these two stallions near Bear's Ears. This is the gorgeous stallion Fleck. I saw him on my first trip to the basin in 2018. It was so good to see him again. This Palomino stallion is named Bobby. He lost his mares in the September 2021 helicopter roundup. After taking a two-track, I saw this roan stallion named Monty with his mare Luna. It seems like a local pronghorn wanted to also be in the limelight. Close by, there was a band of 5 horses. The chestnut mare is named Chante Olawan with her 2021 colt, Enape. They grazed for a while and then started to move on. You can see the Bear's Ears in the background. On the same two track, there appeared a small band with a brand new foal. It was the Palomino stallion Dorian with his mare Rosie, her new foal, and a young colt named Lancelot. The newborn foal looked like it was only a day or so old. I think it was a little filly. Mm-hmm. Lancelot was very curious about the new little foal and followed close behind. How wonderful it was to see new life in the basin. Now I'm at Copper Springs. I guess I just kind of got tired of chasing horses and was hoping that they would come to me. So I did have some luck this morning about mid-morning, and I had some horses come up over the ridge and down. You can see the trail down through there, down to the water. So yeah, that was really awesome to see that, have them come to me instead of me trying to chase after them all morning. So anyway, it's been a beautiful morning here. Just absolutely wonderful. Just a light breeze this morning. Actually, the bugs aren't too bad. I figured they would send me packing, but so far so good. It's still kind of cool out, probably, I'm guessing maybe 65 degrees now. It's about 9:30 in the morning, but anyway, great time out here at Sand Wash Basin. Like I say, it's just, horses sometimes are few and far in between, but when you do find them, it makes up for it. So anyway, I just wanted to give a little update. And even the water conditions, there's quite a bit of water here, Copper Springs. The Oasis has all kinds of water. I've seen, found little ponds, little places of water here and there. So everything's good. We're doing good. So. The first horse to arrive at the water was the 2021 colt named Carlitos. He is sired by Chico and is out of Pippa. The larger gray stallion is Holt. From my left, I saw this small band coming around the butte. It was stallion Hummer with his filly Yanaba, his mare Cinch, and the 2021 foal Rodeo. All the horses are named and documented in the basin. I don't know a lot of them, but with help from other horse advocates, I can name a few. They didn't stay very long and went back the way they came. It's very important to keep a good distance from the horses, especially at the water hole. I have a 600mm lens on my camera, and I can also crop in the video editing. Next to arrive were the same two bachelor stallions from the day before. From the top of the ridge, I saw another small band of horses. I was so excited to finally be seeing lots of horses. Thank you. All of a sudden, Fleck and Bobby started coming down the hill. Notice how Bobby and Fleck keep their distance from the small band, so there isn't any confrontation with the band stallion. Bobby and Fleck get a nice, quiet drink of water. Then there were two bands coming down the hill at the same time. They also kept a respectful distance from each other. Bobby stopped and looked at the mares longingly for a brief moment. Then he moved on. This band is led by the gray stallion Morgan, along with the black mare Negrita, the chestnut mare Tiffany, the gray mare Velveteen, and her 2021 gray colt, Tuscany. The next horses to arrive were very colorful. On the left is the 2017 stallion Wizard, who is a Picasso grandson sired by Kokomo. In the middle is the 2018 stallion Santa Fe. I'm not sure about the horse on the right. Like all the other horses, they didn't stay very long. Okay, guess who I found out here at Sand Wash Basin? You can see right here, this stallion here, his name is Merlin. He's the one that saved the little filly back during the roundup last September. And thank goodness they let him back out so that he could be free. But he's just kind of hanging by himself. There is a small band way off in the distance. He keeps looking at him, but he seems to be doing good. He looks healthy. He looks happy. It's just the bugs are like all over the place. But anyway, just thought you'd like to see that. Good job, Merlin. It was my last day in the basin, and I went with friends up to Lake Draw in the northeast corner of the basin. There were a few horses up there, but not a lot. This small band was very shy and took off like a shot. I caught up with them before they disappeared over the ridge. Just before this, there was a clash of this stallion with another gray stallion at the waterhole. It happened so fast, I was only able to get a few still shots, but it was very exciting to watch. The other was a gray stallion named Jaco with his mare Rain and her chestnut colt Splendor. Jaco and Rain were very shy, and they didn't stay very long. As I headed south out of the basin on County Road 75, on the furthermost east side of the basin, I saw this small band on the wrong side of the fence, outside the border of the basin. It was beginning to rain, so I needed to keep moving if I was going to get out of the basin. I saw two more bachelor stallions as I left the basin. What a great week it had been, seeing all the wild horses. Well, thanks for joining me. And I'll see you next time on Wild Wonders of America.